outlook on the ground for the infamous Wetzel bullfrog. And I noticed that Wetzel's wetlands has been overtook by a species of grass. The locals call it co-horn. It seems to be kind of useful. It has dried up the wetlands where the bullfrog used to reside. But at this time, it seems to have a usefulness of protecting the locals from other species of onlookers. Have a nice day and keep searching for the Wetzel bullfrog.